you can outrun fear. Or put another way, fear can't catch action and fear can't get motion if you stay in motion, right? If we sit still, we get trapped behind enemy lines, right? The mind is a terrible place to get trapped, but if you use it as a workshop, think on paper, put together your action plan and step into it, have a buddy to take you through or to hold you to account, not to make you feel bad about what you're not doing, but to remind you, come on, man, this is who you are, this is what you said you're gonna do, this is what you're gonna stand for, and you know, it'll help them. And this is the most important time to help other people by primarily first helping yourself, because you can't give your best unless you become your best.